Hello guys, welcome to another awesome video. Today we are playing PES. I have created a challenge called the Champion Cup. Let me explain the rules for you lot. It's going to be like a real competition where we have group stages and semi-finals, and finals. There are going to be 5 matches because there are 5 different difficulty levels, which are beginner, amateur, regular, professional, and top player. So I have to play with all the level until the final match. The first 3 matches are group stage matches, and then the last 2, which are semi-finals and the finals. Like and subscribe and enjoy the video.
We'll be right back.